I'm going to fish. There's a shoreline right here in front of me. And I'm going to go ahead and fish that shoreline because it looks rather deep in that area, like nice little channel there. So, without throwing it in the grass, right at the ledge there, I'm going to let it hang. Oh! Missed it. Got me. Got me. Got him that time. Yeah, baby! Please be something decent. Might be a big black drum. That's what it is. Nice black drum. Come on, sweetheart. Where's my neck? Come on, neck guy. I don't think he's a keeper. I think he's a little short. Oh, I don't know. He's keeper size. Gotta be. We'll set that right there for a momento. Let's go ahead and hook this guy up here. Look at that. Oh, he had a good hook set. Try out the new bump board. It's under my seat. Oof. 15.5 inches. Look at that bad boy, huh? Uh-huh. He's drumming. You hear him drumming? That, my friends, is a keeper. That is my first keeper black drum. First keeper black drum of 2020 and my first keeper black drum on a new kayak. I'm gonna string her up and hopefully no sharks eat it.